recognize that this is what the church is, not just here for a week in the middle of the summer. This is what the church is called to be 24/7, 365. When nobody else has anywhere to go to, they ought to be able to run to the church.
Jesus is greater than anything you're holding on to. You just move right now. If you need to give your life to Jesus, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.